My relationship with my son is one of the things I had to sacrifice.
Just stop it.
He's my son, too.
Liam?
What's that?
Chill, baby brother.
You're special, love. Someday, you're gonna get us out of here. All of us.
Career in rock and roll. Seems like a fair trade to me. I figure it'd be handy having you around.
Mom.
I'm sorry.
See you soon.
I'm very sorry about your mother.
Thank you. This isn't the way to the funeral home.
Oh, you won't be going there.
What are you talking about?
Your father's worried about you.
My father?
He won't talk to me.
What the hell is going on?
You are aware that my son is a musician. Have you heard of a band called Drive Shop?
I don't know. I just drive.
Years later, here we are.
What's going on?
My name is Charles Whitmore. There's something you should know.
You're my son.
What?
I can't imagine what you think of me.
But I'm going to do everything in my power to help you.
I don't even know you.
I understand. I do.
That should be money enough for now.
I don't care.
You just up and left.
We're done. Liam! Liam! Wake up! Liam, get up! Get to the hospital!
I can't, Charlie.
What the hell's wrong with you?
You missed the funeral.
You're here fixing. Liam! Liam! You're up.
You're not the only one who's lost someone.
You think you're the only person with baggage?
What about me?
I was responsible. I should have taken care of her.
I got so angry with her, with everything, with the stuff that goes on.
The name's Megan, after Mum.
I have to do this. I have to take care of myself, for them, for my family.
I'm your family?
You just wait.
I have to go.
What about my family? What about my family?
Charlie. Here's the thing.
I have a sister. I have to find her.
Oh man, you're still using, aren't you?
Oh, don't change the subject.
That's why you haven't been returning my calls.
Did you hear what I said?
You're a junkie!
You did this to me! I have a plane to catch.
Charlie.
Penny.
I've been looking for you.